snowing in New York, and I am off to JFK to head to Cancun for the Monday swimwear shoot with Tash and Devin. And I'm so excited to get out of this weather and into some sun. Just checked in. This is our ocean view casita. Good morning. It's 5 a.m. and I'm just getting ready to take a shower and gonna start hair and makeup soon. I'm just with the gorgeous Nani. She's from Perth, here for the shoot. Just close your eyes, I'll show the look. So we just did some Glossier Balm.com in cherry on the lips and Tom Ford copper cream color for eyes. And then we actually used this Give It To Me Straight palette. So you can see the nice metallic bronze shades. Beautiful sunrise. Just done our first hair and makeup and then we are going to the next resort to finish the rest of the girls before we start shooting sunrise. Been the hero products of the shoot so far, using the Laura Mercier concealers instead of foundation, and I'm also loving this, which is a matte sunscreen, which I've put under the foundation.
we just finished doing the model's hair and makeup, and now we're just waiting in the room. We're going to take some shots, we're going to do some touch-ups, and get the day away. So we're just on a shoot break and we are walking into the center of Flume. I'm gonna go get some lunch. They're both cute.
Like five bucks.
We just finished lunch and now we are walking back. We're gonna do round two of hair and makeup with Reese Walker Hair.
Yo!
What did you have for lunch?
Oh, what didn't I have? I had a burger, I had some guac.
We had pizza, we had salad, pizza, we had fish, we had shrimp.
Some Auntie Brugs.
The food in Toulon is beautiful. Start shooting again. Can't wait to go on the ocean. So this afternoon we are going to do some group shots, so we're going to run up and get changed and get reset for more hair and makeup. I'm going to get the five girls all ready for their Monday swimwear group pics and I'm going to show you what we're doing. So we've just finished our makeup touch-ups and close your eyes, babe. Looking so pretty. For the eyes, which we're loving. Day one. How was your day?
Amazing. So good.
Photos are gonna look insane. I'm so excited. Now we're gonna go home, have a shower, and go to dinner. Amazing how food looks. Lamb and shrimp. Buddy!
And can we get a bowl?
We just had dinner and now we're up at the pool. Have a little swim. How was your day?
Amazing. It feels nice to take my undies off.
You can't say that on my vlog.
Yeah, I can.
And now it's chill time before we get up again tomorrow and start hair and makeup at 6:30, which is a pretty good start considering, and then we're gonna start shooting at 7. So we've got 5 girls to get through and we're going to shoot lots of singles and group shots, and then the next day we are off. We go back to New York and LA. So we are watching the sunset.
She keeps putting her head in the way, but whatever. I feel like we're watching ourselves more than the sunset. There we go. That's a better view.
Okay.
Hi guys, Reese Walker here, trying to help Toby do this vlog. What's the vlog about?
The vlog is about Mexico and what we love about Mexico. What do you love about Mexico?
My tan, the sunset, my tan.
You're so brown.
These roads that feel like chalk.
Hours, so just enjoying sunrise. Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
It's our last morning in Tulum. Reese and I are just gonna have some breakfast. And then we're going to do the girls' hair and makeup and get packing.
I don't want to go home. Sunbake.
And we don't want to go home because we love it here. We have just ordered a whole bunch of everything. Time for breakfast. We just checked out and now we have to head to the airport and go back to New York. It's been such an epic trip, but I really don't want to go.
It's fine, 12 times a day.
Yeah, it's like not the end of the world.